to share with you.
Hey everybody, it's me, Justine.
Dear Danica.
Back with another episode to Spider-Man 2. Still doing the side quests, so let's get back into it.
I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes, the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey! I love stories like this! Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. Well, that seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of each other.
Okay. Goodness.
I think it's kind of sweet.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, on my way.
Why couldn't I just take him out to dinner or something? Nice going, Vijay. Not more than you can chew again.
This one it?
Like you might need some spider help.
Yeah, I had everything planned out. The clues, the screens, the art, the people, everything has to be perfect.
Whoa. Okay.
Oh my God, that's overdoing it.
Can you explain a little slower? What happened?
Okay. I want to ask someone to homecoming, but he's special. I couldn't just do flowers or chocolate. I got some screens, and I want to light them up with the message, but generator's busted. Guy who rented it out to me won't answer. What a scam.
I think I can help.
Thanks. I rented the generator from Reynolds and Company Rentals. I'll send you the address.
On it.
Say, isn't that going a little overboard? I mean, just a wee bit overboard. I mean, the guy had a whole friggin' mathematical, scientific equation, whatever the fuck you call it. That doesn't scream overboard, I don't know what does.
Generators are going for a lot these days. This baby's ours, you understand?
That's no ordinary rental transaction.
Okay. I got an idea. One.
You can't stop it, Spider-Man.
You wanna what? You wanna make a bet?
Hit him with all you got.
Oh, he's down for count already?
That takes care of these guys. I should check on the salesperson.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Glad to help. Your client asked me to look into a delivery delay. I guess we got our answer.
Yeah, about that. I'd love to deliver this thing, but those idiots already did so much damage. If she's salvageable, it'll take weeks of repairs. Mind delivering the bad news for me?
Can do.
Earl.
MJ, give him the bad news.
Tell me some good news.
Well, it's news. Generator's busted.
Wait. Okay, I'm not out of ideas yet. Just come back. I've got something else in mind.
What, does that have anything to do with that crazy equation of yours? I wonder how nobody puts two and two together that Miles is Spider-Man. I mean, wouldn't that be familiar to people by now?
Since the generator's no good, does BB have any backup ones?
I know they keep generators on the roof, but they're all overpowered for my setup.
We blow a fuse. Unless we find something underpowered. I should be able to pick up that low voltage frequency.
And your electrical powers would fill in the rest.
Theoretically. Worth a shot.
Or a shock.
I've got a friend who would love that joke.
Okay.
Found a generator, but it's deactivated.
See? That should work great. Mind giving it your special spark?
Got the voltage we need. Now we just gotta route it to the ground floor.
Yes! Figure it out.
Maybe I can connect these power nodes.
Yeah. Where's the other node? Ah.
Shay's texting me.
What?
A whiteboard.
Oh, Vijay, what are you up to?
Wait a sec. That's the equation he helped me with on our first date.
Study session. Study date.
Spider-Man, that's the first clue. Mind flipping it?
Okay, looks like I'm going this way.
Woo!
Okay, what is this? Aw, that's the movie we saw when we had our first kiss. Ugh, braces, lip balm and all. But still, best kiss ever.
Spider-Man, the poster is stuck. Can you give it a tug?
Vijay must be in the quad.
Time for the big reveal. Find a seat and grab some popcorn.
Vijay, this whole thing has you written all over it.
I've always known you're a special guy, and I'm lucky you're my special guy.
Aww.
I love you, because home? Not exactly. Oh no, gotta be something I can do to help here. My chain lightning. Homecoming? Oh, Vijay, of course. Matching sequin blazers? Hell yeah.
Phew, that was close.
Thank you for making this possible. Holy crap! You really got Spider-Man in on this? Best day ever!
Anything for love, guys. Happy for you both.
This one was cool. Good, that's done. Yay, another level up. Now we can fast travel. Let's see. Ooh. Go this one. Okay, so here. There. Gonna wait till I have enough points to thingy.
Hey Haley, what's up?
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions,
Okay, I gotta do that, but first. Yeah, I want Miles back in the other suit. There. Maybe musical. There. That's better. That's not good. Is it a new suit?
Yeah, it's perfect. But Visions is the best. I'm gonna miss this place when I go to college.
Why? Oh my God! Spider Cube, da na 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 na. Spectacular, spectacular Spider Cube. Friggin' jeez. So, I'm gonna be doing a video here, so yeah, Spider Cube's back. Oh my goodness. I thought, like, Spider-Man 2 just had an update to fix that problem. I guess it was contagious and it went to Miles. Yeah. Hello, QB, my old friend. I guess it's good to see you once again. This is so weird. Hey, I travel faster as a cube. What can I say? We'll just play a spider cube. Sorry, Rios, but your son turned into a cube. I gotta post this. The game was so contagious that this thing spread to Miles. I still can't. I broke my game again. Oh, that's funny. That's a good way to kick off 2023 with a bang. What's the new costume, the new suit look like on Mile? Okay, can I? So it's just this suit in particular that's causing. He even shows up as a cube. I'm Miles! Oh my god. Now, a floating backpack is hilarious. Okay, at least the tracksuit doesn't have issues. At least his one suit doesn't. Let's be upgraded suit. We're cubed Miles. We're cubed Miles now. Screw that idea, we're spider cube. Okay, but real talk, we have shit to do. Okay, but for real though, I need to. I got work to do here. At least now I can see Miles! Look who came back! It seems like all the suits except for this one turned him into a cube! Yay! Yay, cubed suits! Ah!
There's a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Okay, so that kind of glitched the majority of my suits. I don't know why. Most of my suits are glitched out to crap. So I can't, we got the spider cube virus back. Yeah, at least I can see Miles. You know, this concerns me. I better hope I don't get,
You don't think I can ever relax at the beach again?
I better hope that this doesn't show up when we have Venom Spider-Man. Yeah, Miles.
That was some angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon.
Lots oh, that doesn't cells. Sound good. That's rough. I think that's the last Mysterium. And now I'm gonna do the one last crawler thing, and then we're good. Yep, I take it too much damage already. Not bad. Better than the last time.
Take however much time you need. You're safe.
Oh, there's still a Mysterium in here. Got it. I'm gonna do a crawler here. Okay, what I'm gonna do is come back as Peter and do the rest of it. Oh my god, I didn't want to go up there. Pressing the wrong button, I think.
Opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do.
This one wasn't too bad. Hey, look at that. I'm getting closer to finding all of them. I gotta make sure Peter is now not Cube Spidey. Yeah, Rios, your son's now Cube. Whatever shall we do? Oh God. Oh my god, he's glitched out too. Oh my god, Spidey's glitched. We'll just keep him with that. We'll just keep him as a symbiote. Supposed to be again? Better not be this wind nonsense. Oh, it is the wind nonsense. I like this one. This one's pretty laid back.
Yay.
Got him. I think that could... Oh, this is two of them. I thought that concluded most of them. Yeah, I gotta go there anyways, so let's go. And meanwhile, we can look for Spidey bots along the way. Okay. Go there. I'll get everything when I get back. Come back up there.
Spikes. Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling. We gotta keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back.
Oh my God. Okay. That's rough.
Hey, he's been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our moms. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it.
Man. Oh yeah, I'm still in that story mode. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go around because I can't activate the heater thing. Go across this bridge and then go over this way and then go up that way. That would make sense. Or maybe I'll stay as close to this as possible. Seriously? Ow. Making sure I don't go near Peter's living space. Thank you. her awake point isn't working. Okay, good.
She's okay. I wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.
Oh, I gotta watch out. Back to work I go.
Dr. Young, bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Right.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Yay. Well, that was no fun.
No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. checking out these garages.
Okay, I'll take the one up top.
Nothing here. On to the next. Sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open. Gotta shoot those cages until they open up. Buzz, buzz, my little pretties.
Right, he's getting more violent. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm almost there. Why it's all the way up here, I don't understand why it's in a bridge. This seems very counterproductive. I got it. Oh, there. Ooh. Come on. Got him.
This can't be. All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Almost done. Yay. Now that's a lovely glitch. Are they standing on invisible boxes or something? They're glitched, man. They're standing on invisible boxes.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Yeah, we need Miles anyways.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work.
Oh, I love this one.
Business has never bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Services.
This one's gonna be good. 'Cause I love how they purposely did it so you're like in her perspective so you can't hear anything 'cause she's deaf. And I love that. Whoops. Oh my goodness, this is cute. Only goes up and down, okay. Trying to figure my way around here. This part's confusing. I forgot I had to go on that side. She's trying. You can really feel the pressure of the paint can too, as you're painting. That's really cool. Yay. You did a good job. And that's how the coalition was formed. No, I'm joking. It existed long before then.
Enjoy the autumn sunshine, okay?
Hopefully. That was a fun quest. Yeah. I think I leveled up by almost 20. Now I gotta go get that crawler. Stay away from Peter's living space for now. There's a lot of stuffs that needs to be done still. Anyways, before I get into that, I'm going to leave it off here. So if you liked this video, please like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. I'll see you next one. Bye.